Day four it is, ladies and gentlemen, of the 10th FASA World Para Powerlifting World Cup here in Dubai. We're coming in live from the NAS Sports Complex in Nadal Sheba, Dubai. Today we're up with the men's up to 97 kg category. Two groups, Group B and Group A, starting off with Group B. Athletes from UAE, Singapore, India, Kyrgyzstan, Turkmenistan, and Netherlands going in for the first half. Some backstage shots for you guys, a lot of practicing happening. Starting off shortly. First up is Saud Abdul Aziz Rahman, coming in for 60 kilograms. That is Mohammed Khamis Khalaf preparing himself for his attempts. First attempt of Saud Abdulaziz going in for 60 kilograms. That was a no lift. All the three referees against it. Not a great start for Saud. Something that needs to be corrected in the next attempt for Saud. Waiting in line for his name to be announced is Khalid Al-Hamadi of UAE, going in for a straight 135 kilograms. You're watching the live event of the men's up to 97 kg category, and we are currently in the Group B. Khalid Al-Hamadi in for the first attempt. it's mostly cloudy today here in Dubai, with a temperature of 26 degrees. And here is Khaled Al Hamadi in his first attempt. It's a no lift. It's due to the stumble in the bar control. Yeah, something that needs to be corrected in the next attempt. The bars are now getting loaded for the next attempt. That's Wanan Kalai of Singapore coming in for the first attempt, going in for a straight 155 kilograms. Lifted 154 last year in the Asian Para Games in Japan and has ranked 8th. He's been a bronze medalist in the year 2015 in the ASEAN Para Games in Singapore. Getting his technique right. In for a 155. It's a no lift. All the three referees are against it. Varinder Singh is next up, of India, going in for the heaviest weight in the Group B, 170 kilogram. Varinder Singh making his way through the stage for his first attempt. It's a 2 out of 3, a good start for Varinder Singh, a successful 170. That has him established in the competition. Next up for his first attempt from Kyrgyzstan is Adilet Kamchibekov, going in for 170 as well. Up until now, only one successful lift by Varinder Singh, and next is Adilet Kamchibekov. Ranked fifth in the 2018 Asian Para Games by successfully lifting 165 kilograms. He holds the title of Master of Sports in Kyrgyzstan. From Bishkek, Kyrgyzstan, that is Adilet Kamchibekov, and it's a no lift. All the three referees against him. Bayram Saparov coming in next of Turkmenistan for his first attempt of 170 kilograms. That's Bayram Saparov in for 170. That's a perfect score. It's a good lift for Bayram Saparov. Moving to the second round, Saud Abdulaziz is eagerly waiting for his turn. Trying in again for a 60, Saud Abdulaziz. It's a no lift 2 against 1 for Saud Abdulaziz. Khalid Al Hamadi next up for his second attempt of 135.
That's Khalid Al Hamadi from the United Arab Emirates. He's aiming to lift 135 kilogram in his second attempt.
It's a good lift, 2 out of 3. Successful second attempt for Khalid Al Hamadi of 135 kilograms. Wanan Kalai is next up for his second attempt, going in again for 155 kilograms. Only 2 good lifts up until now in the first attempt. And it's a no lift. Adilet Kamchibekov of Kyrgyzstan is next up to go in for 170 kilograms.
And that's Adilith Kamchibekov, aiming to lift 170. And that was a good lift. He's got two white lights from the referees. That's a successful 170 kilogram for his second attempt.
Saparov Bayram of Turkmenistan, waiting for his second turn. Bayram Saparov for a 175. It's a no lift. Stumbled on the bar control. Something he needs to work on in the third attempt. Second attempt of Varinder Singh of India, going in for a 177. Successfully lifted 170 in the first attempt. Coaches strapping him up. For a 177. Good lift, 2 out of 3 for Varinder Singh. Only athlete with 2 successful lifts is Varinder Singh of India.
Oh, we're now moving on to the third attempt. Coming up first, we have Saud Rahmata Abdul Aziz coming for his last and third attempt. 60 kilogram. He was unsuccessful in lifting the same weight in the first and second attempt and has come up again to lift 60 kilogram. Third and final attempt from the United Arab Emirates, that's Saud Abdul Aziz. And here he goes. 60 kilogram. And that's a good lift. He's got two white lights, making that a successful third attempt for Saud Abdulaziz from the United Arab Emirates.
Hamad Khalid Al Hamadi going in for a 145 after a successful 135 in the second attempt. Khalid Al Hamadi eagerly waiting for his third attempt. For a 145, that is Khalid Al Hamadi. It's a no lift. Stumbled on the bar control. Wanan Kalai coming up for his third attempt of 160 kilograms. It's not 155 that shows on the graphics, it's 160 kilograms. Kalai Wanan in for a 160. It's a no lift. All the three referees against. no mark today for Vilaikanen. Kalaiwenen.
For the third and final attempt from Turkmenistan, we have Bayram Saparov. He'd be aiming to lift 175 kilogram. He has successfully lifted 170 kilogram in his first attempt. And there goes Bayram Saparov from Turkmenistan, lifting 175 kilogram. Oh, that's a good lift. He's got two white lights from the referees, making that a successful third attempt for Bayram Saparov from Turkmenistan.
Getting ready for his third attempt. Adilet Kamchibekov of Kyrgyzstan going in for a 176 kilograms.
He has 1 minute left for the attempt.
Successful second lift was of 170 for Adelaide. Goes in for a 176. It's a no lift. The press sequence was not right. Varinder Singh of India for his third attempt of there's a error happening here. There's something gone and wrong. We have one more athlete, Varinder Singh of India, going for the third attempt. 183 kilograms for the third attempt of Varinder Singh of India. For 183. A good lift, 2 out of 3 for Varinder Singh, making him the only athlete who's got 3 successful lifts, 170, 177, and 183. We're moving to the Group A of the men's 97 kg category. We have athletes from India, Uzbekistan, Azerbaijan, Egypt, Iraq, UAE, and Jordan. And kickstarting the Group A is Arun Ranga of India for 183. He competed in the Asian Para Games 2018 in Japan. And this should be his second international debut.
He has 1 minute left for the lift. And that's Arun Ranga from India, aiming to lift 183 kilograms. Oh, unfortunately, that's a no lift. He's got 3 red lights from the referees.
Nuruddin Davlatov is up for his first attempt, going in straight for 190 kilograms. Nuruddin Davlatov of Uzbek.
He's all set. 190 kilogram. And that's Nuruddin Davlatov from Uzbekistan. Very unfortunate, that's a no lift. She's got three red lights from the referees.
Babajanov Nurlan of Azerbaijan is up next. Going in for a 190 kilograms. Pitching himself for the fifth highest weight in the Group A. Aiming to take the lead in Group A by lifting 212 would be Mutaz Al-Junaidi if he's successful.
We are currently in the men's up to 97 kg Group B. I'm sorry, Group A. And he has 1 minute left. That's Nuryan Babajanov from Uzbekistan. That would be a no lifts for Nuryan Babajanov. He's got two red lights from the side referees. Currently, we haven't had any good lift in the first attempt of Group A. Our next player from Egypt aims to lift 207 kg. And the bar is loaded, the rack height set to 15. For the first attempt from Egypt, we have Mohammed Hamid. He's aiming to lift 207 kg in his first attempt. He has 1 minute left. That is a no lift for Ahmed from Egypt. Unsuccessful attempt of 207 kilogram.
Tahir Al Ali, next up for his first attempt of 208 kilograms here at the 10th FASA World Powerlifting World Cup. Eagerly waiting for his attempt. Tahir Al Ali. For 207. Ranked third in the Asian Para Games in 2018, lifted 211 kilograms successfully. One minute left for Tahir Al Ali. It's a no lift. All the three judges are against. He might come back with the same weight for the second attempt. UAE's very own Mohammed Khamis Khalaf is coming in for the first attempt. He's going in for a 210 kilograms. Members in the audience were eagerly waiting for Khamis Khalaf to make his way through in this tournament. Began powerlifting in 1994 in UAE and made his senior international debut in 1998. That's Mohammed Khamis aiming in for a 210. It's 3 out of 3 for Khamis. Successful first lift. Successful 210 for Mohammed Khamis. First attempt of Mota Zakaria of Jordan going in for a 212 kilograms. He's pitched himself for the highest weight in Group A. That's Mutaz Al-Junaidi of Jordan. began the sport in 2003 in his home country, Amman, Jordan. And his senior international debut was in 2003 as well in London. Won a gold at the 2014 World Championships in Dubai. That is Mutaz Al-Junaidi for a 212. It's a no lift. All three referees against it. Mutaz might come in again with the same weight for the second lift. We're moving on to the second round for the athletes in the men's 97 kg category for Group A. And Arun Ranga is eagerly waiting in for his second attempt of 184 kilograms. For 184, Arun Ranga. No. No lift. It's a no lift. Two unsuccessful lifts for Arun Ranga. He was unable to lift the bar up again. And we have Nurlan Babajanov of Azerbaijan next up for his second attempt of 190. Nurlan Babajanov making his way through the stage for his second attempt.
That's Nurlan Babajanov getting ready for his second attempt of 190 kilogram. He has 1 minute left. And here he goes. Nurian Babajanov from Azerbaijan, 190 kilogram. Looks good. Oh yes, that's a good lift. He's got three white lights from the head and the side referees, making that a successful lift of 190 kilogram for Nurian from Azerbaijan.
Successful 190 for Nurian of Azerbaijan. Nuriddin Davletov of Uzbekistan is coming up now for his second attempt of 195.
Unfortunately, that's a no lift for Nuriddin Davletov from... Yes, that's a no lift for Nuriddin Davletov from Uzbekistan. Moving on, our next player would be from Egypt. The bar is loaded and the rack height is sent to 15. Coming up from Egypt, that's Mohamed Ahmed, aiming to lift 205 kilogram. That's a lot of cheer in the crowd for Mohamed Ahmed. Let's all hope that this would be a successful lift of 207 kilogram. He has 1 minute left. He's all set. 207 kilogram. That's Mohamed Ahmed from Egypt. Looks good, and that's a good lift for Mohamed Ahmed from Egypt, successfully lifting 207 kilogram. The bar is now being loaded to 208, and the rack height 16. For the second attempt from Iraq, we have Tahir Al Ali going in for 208 kg. His first attempt of 208 kg was unsuccessful, and he'd be going again for 208 in his second attempt. That's Tahir Al Ali from Iraq. He's all set. And he has 1 minute. There he goes. That's Tahir Al Ali from Iraq, 208 kg. That's a good lift. Two white lights, making that a successful second attempt of 208 for Tahir Al Ali from Iraq.
Bars being loaded to 212 kg for the second attempt of Mutaz Al Junaidi. His first attempt of 212 was unsuccessful. He's going in for a 212 again. Mutaz Al Junaidi for a 212. It's a no lift. Two against. No successful lift yet for Mutaz Al Junaidi. Mohammed Khamis Khalaf next up for his second attempt of 220 kg. Only athlete with a successful first lift. Mohammed Khalaf of United Arab Emirates. First Emirati athlete in any sport to win a Paralympic gold medal by claiming victory in 82.5 kg category at the 2004 Games in Athens. Preparing himself for his second lift. For a 220. No lift for Mohamed Khamis Khalaf. All referees calling out against it. Moving on to the third round of the event. First, we have Arun Ranga of India going in for 184. One minute left for Arun Ranga. It's a no lift.
That may have been a bad day for Arun Ranga. He's got all three unsuccessful lifts. The bar is now being set to 196 kilogram for the third and last attempt from Uzbekistan, Nuruddin Davlatov. He's yet to have a successful lift. He's going in, aiming for 196. Nuruddin Davlatov from Uzbekistan. That's a clear good lift for Nuruddin Davlatov. He's got three white lights, making that a successful third attempt of 196 kilogram.
Bars being loaded to 201 kilograms for the third attempt of Nurian Babajanov of Azerbaijan. Successfully lifted 190 in the second attempt, going in for a 201 now. One minute left for Nurian Babajanov for 201 kg. That was unfortunately an unsuccessful lift for Nurian of Azerbaijan. One successful lift of 190 for Nurian. Bars being loaded for the third attempt of Mohammed Ahmed of Egypt, aiming for a 211 kilograms. One minute left. One successful lift as of now in the third attempt by Nuruddin Davlatov of Uzbekistan, going in for 211.
That was a good lift. He's got two white lights, making that a successful third attempt of 211 kilogram for Mohammed Ahmed from Egypt.
third attempt of Tahir Al-Ali of Iraq, going in for a 212. Neck-to-neck competition going on between Egypt and Iraq. The coach giving him his final tips. One minute left for Tahir. Going in for a 212 kilograms. It's a no lift. One white light from the side referees, two against. Making the best lift of 208 in the second attempt for Tahir Al-Ali of Iraq. Mutaz Al-Junaidi coming in for his third attempt of 212 kilograms. No successful lift as of now for Mutaz. He's going in for a 212 again. Two out of three, a successful lift for Mutaz Al-Junaidi. Successful third attempt of 212 kilograms for Mutaz of Jordan. Not a great start, but a great ending for Mutaz of Jordan. Mohammed Khamis Khilaf of UAE coming in for his third attempt of 220 next. Muhammad Khamis Khilaf of 220 kilograms. standing ovations for Mohammed Khamis from the audience. One minute left for Mohammed. For a 220, here he goes. Perfect score, 3 out of 3 for Mohammed Khamis of UAE. Making his country proud. That is Mohammed Khamis Khalaf with a great ending. With this, ladies and gentlemen, we come to the end of the men's up to 97 kg category in the 10th FASA World Para Powerlifting World Cup. And shortly, we'll move to the medal ceremony for the same. This is the live streaming of the men's up to 97 kg category. Getting the medal now is Ahmed Mohammed. He's received the bronze medal for successfully lifting 211 kilograms. Jordan bags the silver medal and Junaidi Mutaz stands second by successfully lifting 212 kilograms. That's Junaidi Mutaz of Jordan. And UAE, the gold medal remains in the UAE by Khalaf Mohammed Khamis, successfully lifting 220 kilograms. Receiving his medal from the head of the Dubai Club for People of Determination, Mr. Majid. That's Khalaf Mohammed Khamis keeping the gold medal home by lifting 220 kilograms successfully, the highest weight in the men's up to 97 kg category. And now the national anthem of United Arab Emirates would be played. Congratulations to all the medalists. And ladies and gentlemen, we come to the end of the day four of the 10th FAZA World Para Powerlifting World Cup. Tomorrow is the final day, and we come up again with the two categories in the men's 107 kg and plus 107 kg category tomorrow. Egypt getting the bronze, Junaid Mutaz for silver, and Khalaf Mohammed Khamis gold. We'll come in live again tomorrow for the plus 107 kg category in the men's. Until then, thank you for tuning in.